Let's proceed to the next question in Marine Mechanics e-learning module, and the first module being emergency belt suction. So the question is there any remote means of operation for the emergency belt suction valve? Conventionally, almost all the merchant vessels will have a manual operation. That's the only means available. But the requirement is the operation hand wheel should be above the tank top. It should not be below the tank top, and it should not be in a restricted place. It should be easily accessible. However, tall ships like roll-on roll-off carriers, passenger ships, and certain LNG ships will have remote operation, which means there is a possibility to operate this valve right from, not from the bottom platform, probably from a platform above. There will be an extended hand wheel with which you can operate it. It is as good as going to the bottom platform and operating it. However, there is an extended hand wheel. You can do it from one platform above. This is given so that even in case of the flooding of the complete bottom platform, you will be able to operate this valve. So later ships, certain passenger ships, will be having additional features like hydraulic or pneumatic means of operation. However, as per SOLAS, that's not a requirement. Manual mode and the hand wheel above the tank top are essential as per the requirement. Pneumatic operation is through a certain, let's say, pneumatic cylinder and means of solenoid valve, where you press the button and then air enters the cylinder and opens the valve. The supply of air is through the same bottle from the quick closing valve. And hydraulic means is from the hydraulic power pack. In case of complete blackout, this will be supplied by the emergency generator. Such arrangements are recently found in certain modern vessels. However, kindly note, these are not the requirements. The main requirement is to have the handle and the operation lever just above the tank top.